every day when I wake up. I can see His mercies all around me, and in every circumstance, His plans for me is to.
Well, good morning, grace and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. Welcome to Fresh Start. I'm Pastor Daryl Fair, and I am excited to bring in this brand new day with you. I trust that you've got your Bible, you've got something to write with, and you've got something to write on. For those of you that are joining us for the very first time, you've never subscribed to this particular channel, take a moment and subscribe to this channel so you don't miss anything that God has in store for you. I want to remind all of us that the mercies of God are renewed every single morning. Great is His faithfulness to you and I. Whatever it is that you've got to face, just know God is going to face it with you, and He's giving you fresh grace, and He's giving you fresh mercy. With that being said, let's get into the word of the Lord. I want to invite your attention to the New Testament book of Ephesians, chapter number 4, verses 21 through 23. The New Living Translation says it this way: since you have heard about Jesus and have learned the truth that comes from Him, He says, throw off your old sinful nature and your former way of life, which is corrupted by lust and deceit. Instead, here it is, let the Spirit renew your thoughts and your attitude. Can I give you the fresh focus right off the bat? Here it is. Our fresh focus for today is simply this. I'm going to put it up on the screen if I can. Refuse to take an old mindset into a brand new year. I want to say that again. Refuse to take an old mindset into a brand new year. Listen, if that old mindset hasn't worked in 2023, why on earth would you take it into 2024? If that thing didn't serve you in 2023, why on earth would you take that thought process into a brand new year? The Bible says, be renewed in the spirit of your mind. One of the revelations the Lord gave me about that passage of scripture some time ago is that He reminded me that the scripture does not say, and be renewed in your mind. He says, be renewed in the spirit of your mind. In other words, there are things that motivate us to think the way we think. There are things that influence how we think, what we think. And He says, it's that piece, that motivating piece, that influencing piece. He says, take that and renew that so that your mind can be renewed. God is bringing you into not only a brand new day, but I really believe a brand new season. And He does not want you and I to poison a brand new season with old thoughts and an old mindset. And so our fresh focus again today is simply this: refuse to take an old mindset into a brand new season, because God's got greater for you. Listen, meditate on that throughout today and challenge yourself to get rid of every old mindset, every thought processes that does not serve you, does not help you, did not serve you well, did not produce well in this season of your life, and know that God's got greater, and renew your mind. Renew it based upon the word of God. Study more, pray more, open up your heart. Let God speak to you, because God's got greater. Renew the spirit of your mind and watch God change the rest of your life. That's all the time that I have for you this morning. I trust that I'll see you in the morning as we continue to increase our faith as we go through the word of God. Whatever you had to face on yesterday, you've outlived it. You know it. You've outlived it. God's brought you into a brand new day, and He's given you a fresh start. So don't take an old mindset into a fresh day or a fresh season, because God's got greater for you. God bless you. I'll see you in the morning. This is the gospel.